recognize this. That's what I thought. Alright. Recording back to back. You better hope I excel, lady. Alright. I'm angry. I'm not gonna lie, I'm angry. I'm gonna go over to this gym, I'm gonna walk through these front doors, I'm gonna say, Misty? Misty. Get a life. But I'm not gonna do that. Okay. So. Yeah. These little acrobatic water moves don't threaten me. I got this powerful Ivysaur. Harden. Okay. So that's gonna be a pretty annoying move. Harden is really good. Status up. Doesn't matter. It's still gonna be super effective. And it takes a few. Definitely is gonna take a few hardens to actually get a decent amount of D up. So. Alright, so that's gonna do well. Starmie. No. Revenge, 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 is what I say. Haha, critical hit. This is what I call revenge. Well, guys, looks like we're gonna beat Misty on our second try. Gonna take less than a minute, and how sweet it feels, you know, to have a second gym badge under our belt already. I haven't actually put up my other videos quite yet. I mean, I've only put out, like, 5. So, I actually don't put the videos up until I feel like it, but, she's gonna give you TM3 water pulse, and it's a pretty good move. Basically. So you won this one. Ah, I know, it's Genghis and I have it. Anyways. Yeah, our water Pokemon will not come till a lot later. You know, a lot of our Pokemon, I hate to say it, we will get our Pokemon to probably its third evolution. I'm actually almost positive. By the time that, that time comes. When we get, when we have, like, all 6 Pokemon, that'll be, like, the very end of the game. But it will be, like, right, we'll have more Pokemon, I guarantee you, by, like, well, I will guarantee you we'll have, I think, our entire party filled by the 4th badge. I think between the 3rd and the 4th badge is when we're gonna catch really most of our Pokemon. So we're gonna, now that that nightmare is over, we're on to an even worse nightmare. And this is called the nightmare of our rival. He's a terrible person. Let me check my battery life. 13 minutes. Alright, oh Genghis. We meet again, and this time I'm even stronger. Oh, shut up. You haven't beat me. Well, once you did, but that was, I really wasn't even trying. No, guys, I really do mean that, right? But I do. Even if you don't, all that matters is that I know I do. I can't believe I just outran that Pidgeotto. Yeah, it's poisoned. Okay, I can see why that went first. Alright, so I'm actually gonna seed it now. Oh, are you serious? Oh, that terrible person. That's why I use poison to my advantage.
Wow. Okay, so this is where the nightmare begins. Like I said, sand attack is a beast. Oops, gotta get rid of that. Okay. Sand attack is a monster that never goes away. Good God. Trust me. No. I can't believe that didn't do more. That, like, 16 points, actually, off. Please don't do a critical hit. That's gonna do a critical. No, it didn't. Win. Nice! Worked. That should do me, too. Yeah. Yeah, it should not do me well. Yeah, this is a problem. No! Oh, I hope this doesn't knock it out. Didn't. Perfect. That's actually kind of a perfect timing. It's gonna give me life. And then it's gonna get hurt by poison and knock it out. Just in time for me to face the next Pokemon on its party. Just as my plan had predicted. Right. Rattata. This is basically a bunker. Do not be fooled. This is exactly the wrong thing that you want to do. I mean, this thing isn't even... He really isn't even using this thing for anything specifically important. Abra. Is he gonna send an Abra? Charmander. This is where we get frustrated. This is where the battle is in jeopardy, and it's actually not going to do anything with Metal Claw. So we might as well just go ahead and, like, knock it out. Metal Claw is, like, the only somewhat decent move it has, and there we go, we beat him. Because his next Pokemon, you'll never believe it, is an Abra, and this Abra happens to have only one move, and it doesn't even work in battle. I don't even know why he has it on this team. I guess it's just to show you he has an Abra, and apparently he doesn't want it to evolve yet. So it's gonna do that. Alright, and that's the only move he knows. And then tackle, and that's it. So we just beat him with two Pokemon. And Psychics apparently do give that much. Yeah, we beat him, of course, and we never lose. Went to Bills and got me showing some rare Pokemon. I guess since his grandpa is Russian, should we use a Russian accent on him? I don't know. Right. Oh, and by the way, the Fame Chuck, he's gonna be the Fame Chucker. Oops. Yeah, Fame Checker. Alright, so, after this, we're gonna save, and I'll see you guys later, and our rival would say smell you later. So, see you guys.